What's going on, YouTube, man? How y'all doing today, man? Hey, your boy came back with some new looks. You know what I'm saying? Had to hook it up just one time. But enough about me. It's a little bit about this hood fishing, man. Let me tell y'all, boy. We about to go hit up a big old lake today. I think y'all gonna like this one. Right now, we're trying to get our eat on before we have to walk out this goddamn door. I did use the word damn, so don't be surprised if you hear me cuss every now and then. But hood fishing, what's up, man? Bull, tell them, boy, what's up, man?
Yeah, man. Getting that energy up. You get finished?
Yeah.
I mean.
You hear what that man said? Big mouth. Beat the beep, 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 beep. You heard that, man. We finna go get this fishing in. I'm finna show y'all boys, man, like some of the fishing lures I picked up, stopped by Walmart. You know, I just picked up a few things, man. I got some baits here I just want to try. You know what I'm saying? We got the rattle bait. We got the popper. We got the crank bait. We got the minnow. Down here by my thumb. This one. Yeah, that one. I think these will work out pretty good, man. You know, these bass been really up on top. Even popping top water. You know what I'm saying? We gonna throw a couple of swim baits. Got a few little other things that I picked up. We gonna try. Let's see, we got the 360 GT search bait. Gonna try to put these to the test too. This lake, man, is kind of sketchy, but I think we can find them and get them, pull them out, send them back. Cause that's where the bass are at. Y'all stay tuned, man. This your boy Joski from Hood Fishing, and he just talked to the boy Blue. You know what I mean? He told y'all what we finna do. We finna go yank him up out of there. So y'all get ready for this, man. Get ready for this. Do you understand? Get ready. Because here we come. That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to leave it at that. I'm going to leave it at that. Don't you argue with me. All right. Get ready. Holla.